sorry. I trusted Simmons. I should have been able to see through his lies. This is all my fault.
Just following orders, right? I thought you were doing the right thing. Find the vaccine. Save the world and all that.
What the hell just happened?
Ugh, of course. They took our weapons. Jake, in there. Our weapons.
Now we just gotta get to them.
I'm on it.
Good luck.
Thanks.
She don't look all right. Hey, break down the door. Save me from climbing through those air ducts. Hey, break down the door! Save me from climbing through those air ducts.
Not bad for a girl.
My pleasure.
I'm on it.
Electricity temporarily rerouted to incubation chamber. To activate elevator, please attach reserve battery.
Reserve battery?
Where the hell is it?
Won't know till we find it.
I know what I'm doing.
Reserve battery 1 activated. 25% charged.
We gotta get more? Damn it.
Hardly practical. We got no choice.
Really? There's no other way up? Oh well.
I know what I'm doing.
Reserve battery 2 activated, 50% charged.
Right halfway there.
Reserve battery 3 activated. 75% charged.
One more left.
detected. Please use elevator for evacuation.
First there's no power, now there's too much?
At least the elevator works.
Glad to see you're okay.
Wait, was that you who just freed us?
Looks like you guys saved the day again, huh? I can see your father in you.
How did you know?
Wait, hold on a second.
I see you knew him?
Yeah, I did. I'm the one that killed him.
It was you?
That's right.
Chris!
Better put a leash on that puppy.
This is between me and him. Go ahead. Shoot. You have every right to. Just promise me you'll survive. The world depends on it.
Who the hell are you to tell me what to do?
Stop it!
Put your gun down! Now!
Tell me. We just following orders? Or was it personal?
Both.
Jake, please stop.
Put a bullet
just
in your
put
head.
Put your gun down.
Drop your weapon.
Don't do this.
There are more important things at stake than you and me.
gotta go!
Jake!
I know!
Guys, I think this is some sort of lift. There's one over there, too. Let's get out of here.
Stop it.
So, if that giant cocoon hatches...
We're in trouble.
Yeah, just a bit.
We gotta get out of here and warn HQ.
You know, you didn't have to put yourself on the line like that. Let him serve what he got. You did what was right. You kept this world safe.
He was still his father.
Kid had the right to know.
Well, I'll tell you this much. I can't say I lack your attention working with you.
I'm sorry. No, it's never been easy. Once we get out of here, all that's gonna change.
Listen. Jake.
We're going to let you, all right? We can find a way out of here.
I was only trying to... Look, this is over, please. Just talk to Chris. Knock down the barrel of a gun, okay?
It's my problem, not yours. Besides, I don't want to think about that asshole or my father right now. I can worry about them if and when we get out of here.
Go.
Wait!
Hey!
We got a job to finish.
There is no way they can take that thing!
We are not going back.
But they're gonna get killed!
Then that's their choice!
It's a sacrifice they're willing to make, and we can't stop them.
Jake!
You know what? I'm not my father.
I'm gonna make damn sure that it stays that way.
We're getting out of here. And you're gonna save the world.
You're right. Let's go.
I'm through with this. Where's the exit?
We gotta be close.
Get some, you ugly son of a bitch!
Thank you. Jake! I'll cover you!
Thanks!
Some kind of warehouse. There's gotta be a way to move shit in and out.
Right!
I'm on it! And there's no goddamn steering! Christ almighty! What does it take to lose this guy?
Come on! We have to move further up!
Jesus, take the hit!
Jake! Keep going! J-
now.
Researchers, along with 6 months' worth of test results retrieved from Neo Umbrella's archives. With the data now in the right hands, things seem to be finally settling down. Following Jake's rescue, BSAA officials classified his relationship to Albert Wesker as top secret, recognizing the threat it could pose to global security.
Believe we had a deal? Fair, kid.